was kind of thinking that was going to happen over here. You ain't fishing unless you break off two or three times in a day. Well, you stay here very long, I guarantee it. It ain't gonna happen. Well,
typically, that's what you run into when you start getting deeper. I mean, there's a lot more limbs in the trees down below. Let's go to the bridge.
I want to drop one time right here. I'm gonna catch a fish right here. I'm gonna catch a big one too. Let's see what type it's gonna be. Could be a carp. Coming right up to that thing, you're gonna get smacked. Yeah, that'll get it. That tire's what I'm thinking of. And I gotta remember it's a giant too. You say like a 6 foot tire? See what happens. Oh yeah, that feels good, but it don't feel like it's the right kind. But it is. I'll be dang. He's just a fighter. Whoa. Calm down, swinging that jig around, break my knuckle. Well, I said he was going to be big. It's way bigger, but not bad. That's